my five-figure job in the finance industry.
I have an MBA.
We have a degree in life science.
And I sell durians.
We sell durians.
We sell durians.
Durian wasn't my like career choice when I was a kid. And I think, oh, I never dreamed that I'd be selling durians, you know. My parents, definitely, they were quite surprised, and they object to me being in this business, in fact. Because in their concept, in their mindset, all that durians is usually run by abings, asings, that kind of thing. Our signature product right now is actually our 24K pure gold flakes on black gold durian itself. So when they open it up, they feel it's atas to eat.
We are caramelizing actually the durian itself. It's better than creme brulee, I think.
We're trying to create durian to be more exciting, more interesting for everybody. Right now, more people that are ordering from us, they're buying from us, are young families, young executives, and also people who are a little bit more tech savvy.
We expected to just eat durian and buy.
Because we love durian so much, right? So we actually went a lot of places to eat durian. And we actually got to know one of our toso now, Ata. And we decided why not we open a shop together with him.
We went in knowing that it is a very male-dominated industry. There has been some instances where customers thought we are the part-time cashiers. Sometimes they prefer to speak to our toso instead of us. Then, 这个我会。 Let me teach you how to open durian with a knife. I used to spend a good 10 minutes to open one durian, but I think now I have significantly improved. 5 minutes.
So our durians actually come from Malaysia, which is pre-packed and vacuum sealed. So actually this is like a very simple business model so that we don't like waste any overhead and like time to try open the durians ourselves.
So we don't dehusk it, we don't use the parang to cut the durian. But eventually when the borders open, we'll go over to this saw so that we can learn. Yeah.
Do we take it?
And I got this like a bit of floral taste. So I think it's thicker.
It's a bit bitter also.
Like the bitter sweet kind of taste.
And not as fibrous as the first one. Before we even start our Instagram page, we did a lot of research on like the durian sellers in the market and then how they market themselves. And then we also researched on what people like to see on Instagram. For example, like minimalistic kind of thing, illustrations.
To be honest with you, durians, a lot of people think it's very lucrative, but it is not very, very lucrative. You know, it's just like any other business. In fact, the margins for durian is maybe about 30%. Yeah, last time I think I made more money and more singnang and more chill. This is hard work. Durian is really hard work. It's really, really hard work, sweat and all that kind of stuff.